Got a call from a shorty the other day. She said she wanted me to come over, so I came to her crib around 8. We started talking, then she fixed me a hot plate. Then she said come with me to the living room to watch some TV, maybe Comic View. And then she told me to come up to her room. I knew in my mind what she wanted to do.
About 2 weeks ago, the rent was due, but the problem was we were broke. She said I needed to contribute to the household. I needed to think about it, so I walked to the store. I saw my old partner standing outside the door. I told him my problem, told him I needed some dough. He said he had a job and asked me did I want to roll. I thought to myself, I can't do this no more.
I lost my best friend to a battle with cancer. I thought he would win. I feel I got a drink just to ease my mind, just so I can forget all of my hard times. But I can't go back to drinking like I used to. Gotta find another.